attacks against worshippers in the Western world, and then proceeded later, and then later on escalated with rockets at Jerusalem, which is the same Jerusalem that supposedly Hamas is attempting to protect. And then rockets at the south part of Israel. Now rockets all over Israel, you know, in the scale of almost the Second World War. Think about it, a kind of the blitz in London where you have rockets falling on your head for so long. Unbelievable.
Nick Gale, 890 WLS News.
Newly unsealed federal court documents reveal a man allegedly involved in the fatal shooting last month of a 7-year-old Chicago girl is believed to have fled Illinois. A criminal complaint filed in U.S. District Court accuses 21-year-old Devontae Anderson of unlawful flight to avoid prosecution. Anderson's been charged in Cook County Circuit Court with first-degree murder. Jennifer Adams was with her father at a Westside McDonald's drive-thru on April 18th when three men were involved in the gun attack on the car that left Adams dead and her father seriously wounded. Police believe her father was the target. 18-year-old Marion Lewis and 21-year-old Damond Gowdy have been charged with murder. After the Colonial Pipeline was hacked by cyber